What's up, everyone? Neil Scyther here again. Time to finally get going with the next project. Though, if you haven't watched my vlog, but you did watch my, my Cutman Portable Perfect Run, you might be wondering why you're looking at an Xbox Live screen and not the Metroid title screen. Well, to put it mildly, Metroid was kind of kicking my butt. It worked out fine until I got to Mini-Boss Hideout 2. Going through there with no energy tanks and only 5 missiles, it's a nightmare. So that project's being put on hold, and I'm moving to the next one, which is the blind run of Record of Agarest War 0. So we will go ahead and start that up here. Again, this is a complete blind run. This blind run series is going to kind of help me play games that I've never even put into system, let alone maybe even opened. All I know about this game is that there were 2 prequels, and technically I guess you could say this is a prequel of Swords Blue. Turn down the TV volume so you don't hear double. And the music, I got the special edition, which was on clearance at work a while back, which had a soundtrack. Soundtrack's not too bad. Beyond that, I know nothing about this game. Yeah, it's made by Cryware. And, of course, Axis Games. So, this is going to be entertaining. I'll let the intro play through here. Okay, so if that wasn't your typical anime intro, I don't know what it is. I don't know why it's highlighting continue, because I've never played this game. So we'll go to... select the new game here. Start the story from the very beginning. Select this option if you wish to start playing without carrying over information obtained by completing the story. And load clear data from Record of Agarest War. I've never played the original, I don't have any save data, so we're going to start the game from the beginning. The Oath Sworn. There are few who know the truth. The truth of the birth of a blade that would one day bring revolution and set the course of Agarest history for millennia to come. Can you guys see the next line? This is hard to read. It goes a little quick and sometimes the words kind of blend in with the background. God's creation. To the universe, they would be the 12 seeds of a new world, Agarest. Perfect world. Oh, joy. Of course they weren't perfect, and so the world was not perfect. Okay, and next time you make a game, choose a different font or font color, at least so we can kind of see what you're trying to read. Of course, I'm also playing using composite cables. It's the only way I can record 360 footage, so that may just be me. course it wasn't to be. If it was, we wouldn't be playing a game right now. Backlog, stop, skip, okay. Make sure I can remember.
もうすぐ避難の準備が終わるな。Words like these are rare to be sure, but I hate them no less for it.
何を言ってるんですか。今回の我々の任務は人々の避難を支援、護衛すること。普段以上に気を張らなければならない重大な任務ですよ。There's
a way to change the
voices
to English. I'll try to find it.
いつもいつも切った張ったしてるよりたまにはいいとは思うんだね。
So far, though, I gotta say, graphics-wise, at least the game graphics, not counting the cutscenes here, looks like a high-def Super NES
game.
確かに目を割ることだけどさ、キリがね。誰とも、そこまでにしておけ。周りに示しがつかない。確かに、目前の敵の身を相手にするより、護衛を緊張を強いられる。小規模の集落とはいえ、人命を預かることになるし、退くわけにはいかないからな。それに、ここは前線に近い。みんな、最後まで気を抜かよ。しかし、リンダは少し、緊張しすぎている嫌いだな。
申し訳ありません。そうそう、少し肩の力を抜いてリラックスしろよって言いたかったんだぞ、俺は。それは遠回しすぎてわからなかった。ああ、こうしてまた俺の善意が日の目を見ずに消えていくんだな。そのまま埋もれてれば。
Maybe because they're going to give us a poor tutorial on battle.
住民が避難するまで我々で抑えるんだ。多くは俺が引き受け。行くぞ。
It wouldn't surprise me. Oh, it's one of these games. Yes, it would be a good time. Like I said, Force Tutorial. What a pain in the move phase. Okay. Why is he calling you Linda? We saw your name below your portrait. Your name was not Linda. Gee, no kidding. on, set the direction, push your electric cursor move. Okay, my attackable sides are back, they're going to take more damage, so be careful. Also, using a skill will change the direction in which your character faces. Place the cursor on the ears while shooting the various faces. Range. And it's like a thought about the destiny she chose. Always go back to the previous character. So if you screw up, you can actually go back to the previous character. Okay. Things if you feel you screwed up. Okie dokie. Okay, so this one is where, okay, I gotta get used to which direction goes where. Yeah, that was okay. Action phase. Your enemies will be attacking as well. It's kind of like an RPG with CCG rules. Makes you have turn for phases of a turn. So there's low AGI, the turn will come quicker if the remaining AP is high enough. Make the first move, make sure you have a lot of AP. That's fine. Okay. No kidding. Using a skill, the amount of AP shown on the right side will be consumed. And continue to select skills long after AP okay. So it kind of reminds me of a Chrono Cross a little bit, where you have your stamina points, and as long as you have at least one stamina point remaining, you can still do something. I get used to where buttons go where. Against you. So this what here. So skill strikes to target twice. Not bad. Releases an impulse wave to inflict damage on the target. Target power attack. Charge the weapon as pre-contested. Will my first attack actually miss? only twice to max HP for this character during the carryover. Depending on your battle strategy. Makes sense. Okay. But not many skills left, so I guess
in this turn.
See what Mary can do. This goblin here. She only has 12. Nice that they really stay with things like break value, man.
Miss Steel!
Even got 11, what's Blast? That sounds like fun. Let's see what Blast would do. I don't have much of guns in this turn.
いや、戦いは望まない。引いてくれ。行きますよ。
Okay, so I have 17 AP now I can use. Let's use Double Edge and Power Attack. Broken Hit, what does that mean?
Well,
took care of the Goblin, that's for sure. Actually, I still have some level I got for this point, so I gotta stand by. Not too damaging. Move them all there in the move phase. And Okay, so let's use Double Edge and Sonic Attack. Well, I'm noticing the icons on the side there. If I choose two that are different, I get the whole broken hit. Unnecessarily. That's great value. I love when they explain this stuff to me. What does a broken hit mean? Let's go Double Edge first.
Oh.
can go double edge again. And that'll take care of the goblin. Or, yeah, that thing. Fork. That will stand by. And we'll see him survive this. Okay, that's gonna take a little bit of getting used to. It's like a mix of, kind of reminds me a bit of Chrono Cross in the way it's done with RTS. I got grass! Okie dokie. Fragment of life, that sounds better than grass. And we have essentially more battle. We're going back into battle, yes we are. Two orcs. Goody. Can we do something with what here? That almost took it out. Yes, please. Okay, so grass is the healing item. Eat the grass. There. Infection plus remaining, so I gotta go steam. Yeah, that was not a good move. I should have moved up. Oh, good chunk of this hits. Ha! Yes, it did. Standing by. I don't want to take an attack from the pork, so let's see. If I can knock out this orc. Orc, whatever. Nope. Oh boy, that's gonna be fun. Oh, you're kidding! That did not take that down. Oh, this is gonna be bad. Oh boy, this is gonna be bad. Now both orcs probably gonna attack. I can do the move phase. Something move phase.
いきますよ.
Okay, I think I got it. These are I bet you these are physical attacks, and these are mental attacks, maybe? That's what I have to do, because it's only going to take one hit to kill that thing. You will now stand up. I'm gonna hit this guy since I can. Oh, bonus. Okay, let's see what happens here. Yeah, did a decent amount. And that we're gonna stand by. You! I'm gonna take that thing out. I'm gonna attack. There we go. And I still have some power left. And now we will stand by. And that should end the turn. End my turn. Mm-hmm.
行きますよ。
Okay, so I guess I'm equipped, but that's fine.
メッセよ!
And stand by. And this should finish it off right here. I'm getting the hang of battle, though there's still a couple things to... I'm kind of get used to. I thought this whole break thing is.
Yuzhen, do you want to calm down the
attack? I won't do
it. I'll ask you.
Come on, let's do it!
俺も周辺を見てこよう。まだ近辺に魔物がいるかもしれない。リンダ、ここは君に任せる。了解しました。お気をつけて。あ。Do
we get more grass?
これでここの多くは片付かな。ハルバ。ハルバ。相手が悪すぎる。傷では済まないか。
Hey you.
その子から離れろ!
<笑>我に刃を向けるか人の子よ。だがそれが命取りになるぞ。俺が時間を稼ぐ。逃げろ。
Is this equivalent of a boss fight, I'm guessing? A one-on-one boss fight, seriously? Man, getting used to the keypad this thing. Alright. Oh, this is gonna be one of those story. Hey, it's going to be story battle. Of course. Of course, I'm not even gonna change my attack. Forced deaths in battles. Nice.